And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizard101. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
I'm proud to see that forge burning once more. Careful, note how that the forge is burning bright. You'll need metal to make the armor with. Unfortunately, all of the metal... They took our metal. Tried to make armor after our fashion. But it is a poor imitation. You must go defeat some Draconians and take from them their armor, so that we might melt it down and forge new Drake armor. From the looks of this armor, you gave those Draconians quite the thrashing. I've examined the inferior armor the Draconians made, and I see why it isn't as tough as proper Drake armor. They forgot to use brimstone in the process of armor forging, and as a result, their armor isn't resistant to fire. I think you know what comes next. Don't worry, young wizard. You don't have to defeat anyone. Just gather it where it may have collected on the walls or ground.
Greet.
sorry you had to get your hands dirty with that. We're almost... Now we can smelt the base metal we will use to forge your... Go ahead and add... Be careful not to splash yourself with any molten metal. It will leave a nasty burn.
Carefully, you add the pieces of draconian armor and the brimstone to the forge. The metal begins to melt.
You're doing well. I didn't know better. I think you were a blacksmith. I will now forge the armor from the elements you have provided. This armor will be strong. And it is best that you leave this place while I work. There is one last service you can perform for me. The helmet must be lined with the scales of a Father Drake. The Draconians speak fearfully about Father Drake, holding out in the lowest reaches of the dungeon. You must go there at once. When you reach the Father Drake, ask him for his loose scales to make a new set of Drake armor. He should give you them without cost.
fought bravely to have reached me in this place. Many Draconians stood between here and the Academy. You wish for my scales, for a new suit of Drake armor. I am most pleased to give these to you. Ride with glory and honor.
The Father Drake gives you several of his loose scales, more than you need.
That's plenty. The Father Drake must have liked you to have given you so many. Let me...
He attaches the Father Drake scales inside the helmet of the Drake armor.
I'm finished now. This is the finest suit of Drake armor I have ever made. The armor is forged. No armor has had such a story of courage before it was even forged. Take it now to the Mother Drake in the hatchery, so that she might armor the new Drake in such fine protection.
The armor. Is it ready now?
You give the Mother Drake the armor.
This is the finest suit of Drake armor I've yet seen. It is only fitting for so great a task. The newborn Drake has been made ready for you now. There is one launching pad left in the Academy, and once armored, he will take wing and meet you there. Go and speak with Ashley, the Fire Tree. She will provide the last bit of guidance. Good luck, young Dragon Rider. All our hopes go with you.
It's unbelievable. A new Drake has arrived at the last landing platform. I'm so excited. Are you ready to face Malastare? All that's left to do is to go to the landing platform and ride your Drake up to the entrance of the Great Volcano. If you have any friends you can summon to aid you, you will need them. Once there, you can make your way up to the headmaster's office. Malastare should be there. He'll see you coming, so you will need to be on guard. I'm so afraid. I can't believe it, but a chill just ran down my branches. Go and face Malastare. Be the hero you've shown us you are.
The Drake mothers tell me how much you've done to help me. I owe you a life debt for that service. Though I can't leave Dragonspyre, I will always be your friend and ally. Unfortunately, time is short and you have much to do. I will take you where you must go. Hop on my back!
You mount the Drake. With a leathery snap, it spreads its wings and takes flight.
Here you are. All of our hopes go with you.
You've found the ninth stone rose. This tone.
Thank you. Thank you.
You've found the 10th stone rose.
Malastare, this is Cyrus, your brother. Stop this madness at once. The Dragon Titan will no more serve you than he did the Lords of Dragonspyre. Sylvia, your wife, she's gone. There is no power in the spiral that can bring her back. Certainly not this.
My brother, Cyrus. You have apparently lost your faith in my abilities. How unfortunate. And how blind of you. The Lords of Dragonspyre lacked the will to command the Dragon Titan. I am far stronger than they were. I am the Master of Death! The Dragon Titan will do as I command. I will order it to return my wife Sylvia to life so that she might rule at my side.
Cyrus holds up the knowledge crystal, storing Sylvia Drake's memories.
I can see that in your madness there is no listening to reason. But perhaps you will listen to the sound of your own heart.
Malastare, please. It's me, Sylvia. Listen to me. You must stop this madness. The man I loved would never risk the lives of so many for his own desire. I love you. Please release me. Be happy and move on.
I expected better of you, brother. You thought you could trick me with a mere illusion? You'll pay for evoking my beloved Sylvia. Stand aside, young wizard. You cannot hope to stop me.
Thank you.
I failed you, Sylvia. All I wanted was to free you from death. I've done so much to help bring you back.
Oh, Malastare, I'm in a better place. Come to me. Rest now, my love. You can rest now.
You've done it. Close the cover on this unfortunate chapter. It is unfortunate that you were drawn into such a dangerous battle, but you showed courage and ingenuity beyond anything I could have imagined. I have lost my brother, though the true Malastare was gone long ago. I will return us both to Headmaster Ambrose's office now. I've opened a portal leading there. I suggest you use it.
Bravo, bravo, young wizard. Because you stopped Malastare, you've saved every world upon the spiral.
The headmaster looks at you with a twinkle in his eyes.
I remember when you first enrolled at Ravenwood. I thought I saw something special in you.
I apologize for the actions of my brother Malastare. With your help, I have released Sylvia's spirit and have done my best to set things right. And I admit that I should have trusted your instincts about the young wizard, Ambrose. Though off to a rough start, the wizard has become a truly remarkable student.
Ah, indeed. Now, how about heading back to our classes? I'm certain...
Exciting news! Oh, exciting news indeed! Professor Baelstrom's efforts to enter the door to Celestia have met with success. Baelstrom has repaired Celestia's spiral key. Now we can go to that strange, star-lost world and learn of its fate. Here you go.
Headmaster Amber.
Oh, yes. There's a distress call from the Spiral Geographics. Young wizard, come and see me at once. I've important news for you about Celestia.
So we're going to go visit Celestia real quick and get some of the basic quests for that. And then I'm going to stop the video. I think that sounds about good. So let's go do that. Just for you guys' information, this is one of the worlds that I don't really like when I was doing my Storm Wizards back in the old days. It's very difficult to get through this area. Same thing with Grishelmheim.
Oh, hello there. Did you get our distress call? Our leader is Sir Thurston Plunkett, but he's disappeared. He went missing even before the crustaceans attacked. We found this place the long way by sailing our airship across the spiral in an attempt to reach ancient lost Celestia. Our airship is on the surface, and we've been building air-filled domes so we can explore the sunken ruins. Plunkett believes that if we restore the Grand Astrolabe, we can learn the Celestian schools of magic, stars, moon, and sun. The missing artifacts that power it are stored in the three astral galleries, the Stellarium, Lunarium, and Solarium. We had almost deciphered the inscriptions on the major portal when the crustaceans attacked. The ways into each of those places, though, are through the gateway portals, and the portal stones were broken apart and taken. If you're here to help us, you should really go speak to Dalton Prescott in the promenade. The promenade is connected via one of the access tunnels leading to the survey camp. Dalton should be easy to spot. Prescott is the acting lead of the expedition until we get Sir Plunkett back. Be careful. There are strange things afoot in this place.
You've been such a great help to me before. I was wondering, I got a bad feeling about this place. Can you lend old Zeke a hand and round up a pack of lounge lizards? Poor little things are scattered to all corners. Keep an eye out for them.
I don't remember you among the crew roster. How did you get here? So much has gone wrong since we arrived. We no sooner made base camp when we met with technical difficulties, likely sabotage. Following that were thefts of equipment and stores. Then we lost members of our expedition, including our leader, to strange disappearance. The most recent calamity was an assault by some of the indigenous species that have inhabited these ruins. It would be a great help if you could find the survivors of the attack. Let them know the attack is over and they can come back.
Is it safe to go back to the promenade yet? I've been hiding here for a while now and am a bit cold and hungry.
Yikes! Please! Oh. Oh my goodness! Rescue at last! Thank you, thank you, thank you!
Wonderful work. We're explorers, not adventurers. And the attack, it stands to reason you came here answering the I'm afraid that Plunkett disappeared a while ago, just after we began to explore the ruin. He left his notes with us, but they seem to have gone missing in the recent attack. Can you take a look-see and gather the missing journal pages? Much obliged. I've some bad news. Well, more of a spot of bother. The crustaceans broke the dome, and I'm struggling to find a means of repairing it. We kept a supply of sealant on hand, but they seem to have taken it. Can you go and see if you can recover the bottles of sealant from the crustacean pincers who took them from us? 4 bottles will do it, I should think.
Alrighty, this looks like a good place to stop. I'm finally feeling sleepy to go try to sleep. So make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm gonna go resupply my mana, you know, all that lovely stuff, and log out of the game. I'll see you guys next time.